I started wearing hijab a little later than a lot of girls. I was like 17, 18.
I really, Priya, I'm doing your interview kind of prep and I'm like shocked at how much I'm seeing the word oppression. How do you think your religion shaped your career?
I mean, I'm the first hijab model because of my religion.
Let's talk about dating, let's talk about love life. You obviously wouldn't catch you on Tinder anytime soon.
Nah. At Minda, I don't know. There is like Muzmatch.
There is a slim to none chance of an arranged marriage in your life.
Unless I get to that point where I know my eggs are depleting and I want to have a kid. That's when I'll
then you'll be like, mom, dad.
Mom is stuck with me. I'm like, stop chasing and start building, especially in this industry. Whatever it is that I'm supposed to do, what my purpose is, just live it, begin to live it, rather than trying to fit into whatever agenda the world has. Is the ultimate goal, which is to just be good people and go to heaven. The Muslims, we don't have this, everyone goes to heaven. Nah, you can get your ass burnt.